Welcome back to intplusone channel. This is Pete.
And this is Carl.
And we're back with, after some interesting situations, we're back with NieR Automata. And just to explain, make a long story short, I hit a switch in the studio that knocked out the power to the PS4 and the recording device, and we had to go back and redo about a good 15-20 minutes. So, and in that 15-20 minutes, we all decided to fight the boss, and
he jumped to his own death, actually.
Yeah, I mean, you know, Harakiri, I mean, he was fighting the boss, and the boss just did, like, this diving jump attack and just went, like, sailing off the cliff.
In fact, is that his shadow right there? Like, to the left? Left, you see it?
No, I don't see anything.
Really? Here, hold on.
No, I don't.
See right there?
Well, I see something. Oh, see, I was looking at the wrong part of the screen.
Is that?
No, I guess not. No, I think that's just environment. But anyway, the boss is beaten, and one way or another, and we're back at it again. So, map looks like it's telling me to take this way. Something tells me this castle has seen better days.
I wonder if it's seen happy days, because I used to like that show.
I used to watch that show all the time. Who doesn't love the Fonz?
Hey.
Hey. Ooh, hey, a new vending machine.
Oh, we were so close.
Yay. Oh. Ah.
I hope that boss jumping to his death doesn't cause a problem.
I hope not. I just don't think we got the XP for it.
No, that's unfortunate.
No new mail, nothing.
All right, silver ore. You know what? We got copper ore, too, for fighting that silly thing, so it's not like I don't think we really missed out.
That was all we got the first time, was copper ore. Castle, all right. This, wow.
I wouldn't trust it.
I don't. I haven't trusted anything in this game.
Yeah, well, that's probably a good policy. I bet you we have a real boss coming up, though, soon. It's a moose.
Oh, okay. I thought it was another one of those guys with a sword.
Nah.
But I figured they would have, like, said more Braveheart quotes at us. And
hey, forward. Trash chest? I meant to say chest, and I said trash chest.
I can't open this trash chest.
Yeah. So I didn't know it, but apparently you can attack the people in Pascal's village.
Yeah, we just recently saw that in a video, and what's going on?
Hold on, so there's more items outside before you commit to your 2D platforming adventure here.
Oh, I'm looking forward to a 2D platforming adventure.
I could have sworn I saw some orange over this way. Am I wrong?
Left or right?
Left, but I not see it. I not see nothing.
Nope.
Okay, alright, cool. Yeah, then I guess onward to our platforming plethora of planned purpose.
Yeah, that works.
It's like a massive change in music all of a sudden.
It is. It's a little dramatic.
Stealth time. Just charge up your triangle attack and just... he's about to attack. Wow, that was pretty easy, actually.
That was kind of anticlimactic, but... Oh. Melee defense.
Yeah, for when you play Smash Brothers.
Oh, okay.
Man, that rapid-fire spear hit is just brutal on you, honestly.
It really, really is.
Like, it seems like it shouldn't be able to be. Alright, now how do you go downstairs and get that item? Is actually what I'm curious about. Can you come forward at all on that part here?
No, it's strictly 2D.
Huh.
So we'll probably wind up making our way down there.
Yeah, it's probably going to be the next room and have a bottom part. Yeah. So don't jump up the don't jump up there. Just fall off and fall to the left.
Well, can I get up there? Okay, I just wanted to see if that was actually even a thing.
Yeah, you can. No, basically we've gone to Metroid. No, this is Castlevania Symphony of the Night.
So it's Metroidvania.
Yeah, it's Metroidvania right now.
High right.
How much you want to bet you're going to get attacked when you grab that thing?
Wouldn't surprise me.
Yep, there you go. What did you get, by the way? I didn't even see it.
I didn't even either. I was kind of fucked. Wow, I got tongue-tied. I was a little more focused on the guy attacking me than what I actually got. So.
Sure, I got you. Hey, you got a broken circuit.
Ooh, unit data has been updated. What does that mean?
It means that you killed the new enemy.
Oh.
Unit data like your Pokedex for enemies. That's a terrible way to explain it, though. Pokedex, but yeah.
Or like your, what you call it?
Like a bestiary.
Thanks you, that's it.
It's terrible. I almost said bestiality, but it's bestiary.
Ew.
How do you get up there?
Something tells me we get through this way.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
Watch out for hostile enemies, 2B.
Thanks. I never would have figured that out, Nines.
Wait, what did
you just say? Oh, she tried.
Wait, no, that's not what you said. You said Nines, or at least something close to it.
Cut the chatter and engage the enemy.
Nines.
Ow, you.
Whoa, what do you get hit by?
I never even saw the enemy that was doing that.
No, I didn't either.
Well, that's a dead end.
It is. But it does kind of give you... An item you can get, like, right there?
That was.
Max HP up. Cool. What's downstairs and to the left, since we can... Or downstairs and... Oh, so much choice. All right, there's an item, if you can kind of make it and then glide. Or, yeah, that works too.
Yeah, you can double jump and... Whoa, did you see that?
No, I missed it. What was I supposed to have seen? The double jump and the dash?
Nines just did this, like, gliding up and through the platform.
Oh,
like,
no.
He changed directions in midair.
Huh.
Whoa.
Yeah. No, that's one of the chips we installed, actually.
Yeah, that's... Being in this format is the first I've been able to clearly see it.
Oh, yeah. That's actually...
Ow! Stop that.
That's how I noticed it was missing when we died that time. I can't remember what the name of it is, but it actually says it creates like a wave of something or other.
Wave of energy.
Yeah, pretty much. Alright, I actually think... So that leads outside again, obviously. So do we go ahead and try and explore?
Oh, oops.
Before we... Well, you can fight him.
I can. Or I can leave. He'll follow me anyway. Ah!
Huh, that's funny. They're just waiting for you.
And it didn't follow me inside.
No, surprisingly, it ceased to exist once you went through the door.
Interesting. Look, check it out. I never noticed this, but the map is now 2D.
Huh. Oh, that's cool.
That is neat.
So, all right. So, do we want to fight him and then, I guess, explore? Or how are we doing this?
I don't know.
Because there's a lot to explore at this point. Like, you can go up.
I came in from up.
Well, yeah, you did. But there was, like, two other layers above you, basically.
Hey, what?
Where'd they come from? I didn't even see them.
I took the words right out of my mouth. Okay, all these things are just like standing right outside the door.
Oh, are they just like infinite?
I'm wondering.
Alright, so you can make it back up, right?
I think so. Okay.
Ah, there you go. Yeah, go up the tree thing. Okay, cool. There's an item there.
This part belongs to a machine life form.
Don't need this.
What? Yes, you do. Circle, take it. Weird.
What? It won't let me.
Yeah.
Huh?
I've never seen that. All right. Just leave it.
That's bizarre. Okay. Wait a minute. I think we killed that thing, but it was inside. Oh no, he's standing at the door. Never mind.
Try and take a left, because we. Can you go? Oh, you can't go up that way.
That's blocked off.
Whoa! Look, there's a party down there now.
There is. Wow, hunting party.
All right, try up and to the left here, because you haven't been up to the left there. And then there's like a whole other level. Whoa.
Oh, we were here before.
Okay, you can get them though. They're guarding something. So can you double jump up one layer?
No, not that high.
Huh.
It's up here.
So what allows you to do that, I wonder?
I don't know. I didn't see any place where we could.
Can you attack that branch? Okay, I don't have an explanation. I guess if you just want to go back outside now.
I guess so. I don't know. I don't get it.
Hey, your friends are here. Spinny McSpin face head.
Hey, keep up the good work, Nines.
Right? Nine is... Nines, eh. Whoa, what was that?
I don't know. Ah, it got dark in here.
It did. That was the point.
Wow. I beat the crap out of that thing. Well, that was fun.
Broken key obtained. I wonder if it opens the broken door.
Maybe it opens one of those blue doors from Last Guardian.
Still would like to know more about that.
I would too.
It's a Neshin Chrono Merge.
Ooh.
A scared girl saw a machine taking a walk on a tower smiled upon by angels.
That's kind of like haunting, eerie.
Hey, all we did was take our dead body here.
Yeah, really. Hey, whoa, whoa. Angels. Wah.
Poor Jorb. Wow, that extra bit of like distance you have now with that chip is amazing.
Yeah, it is. Hey, a library.
Oh my gosh.
What?
Sorry, I had like the mildest flashback to like that the school library in it's not school, I guess, but the library in the original game.
Oh, wait, okay, so now we're kind of like 2.5D.
Yeah, I actually think you might have more degrees of rotation here if you go and turn there. Yep, I thought so. Huh. Where do you go? Where do you go? I guess you go there, but...
Actually, this... I think it's this where I started... I don't know why, but library maybe, but I started thinking of the ballroom from NieR.
Ballroom?
Yeah.
Like in the mansion?
Yeah. Oh. It's just a big wide open space with like balconies and stuff.
Gotcha.
Okay.
Whoa. So you know, the thing about statues in games is, yeah, look to the left.
What?
One of them's a robot. You see it?
No.
A little bit more, right there.
Oh, I see that.
Oh, can you actually attack in all directions now?
Wait, no, I can't. Well, sort of.
You're just going to have to advance.
Hi there.
You know, they vaguely remind me of Hansel and Gretel at this point.
Actually, yeah, that's a really, really good point. Man, I'm a... Get off me. That was neat.
Yeah. I guess it's good. Well, oh, no.
Oh, no. Not another one of these Zelda snake centipede things.
Well, he's moving in dimensions you don't even have access to at this point.
Oh, okay, so I'm not too worried yet.
Yeah, no. It's about to let you move in that dimension. Oh, never mind. I guess it's trying to prepare you.
Connecting to network, right?
Yep, here he comes.
Oh, whoa. Whoa.
Oh, wow.
Whoa, this is weird.
Freddy versus Jason in 3D.
Freddy versus Jason 3, ow.
Or whatever. You know what I mean? It's actually doing like that specific force perspective thing.
Yeah, but what made you say Freddy versus Jason?
Because I'm an idiot. I was thinking of the Friday the 13th movie that was all in 3D, stuff just comes at you randomly.
Oh, ow. Okay.
You're going to have to beat him. Well, or maybe not. Maybe you can just advance.
Hey, there's a random platform up there.
It is.
No, can't get to it, though.
Huh. See, that's more our speed, right?
Yeah, that's still better. I can handle that. Hey, now we're on that second floor. Or third floor.
Yeah, it looks like a third floor.
There was a ladder there, but I was just...
Two ladders.
I was just going all the way around just to see if there's any other items.
Makes sense.
Okay.
Yeah, there's actually two ladders. There's one that goes down, one that goes up, by the way.
Oh, I didn't catch that.
See, the one that goes down is to the left.
Oh, and you can jump up ladders, too.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I thought you knew that.
No, I haven't really had much experience with ladders. That was more your thing when you're going in and out of a sewer.
Gotcha. What's up with the targeting thing in the center of the screen?
Whoa. I don't know. That's a very good point. I don't know why it's doing that. I'm not holding the lock on or anything.
That's all right. This will give you a chance to go down that other ladder for a second.
You want me to go down this ladder?
Yeah, I want you to see what's down there.
I would imagine that would be where we came from.
But that's not... So that doesn't make any sense because we never had access to a ladder. This is like another section, but what could be here that they want to show us?
There's nothing here. Crap.
Oh, I'm sorry, dude.
Yeah, I think I'm like...
What?
What the... What did you get me into, Carl?
I'm not sure. I'm sorry.
Okay, apparently can't do anything to this.
Huh, I feel like I actually accidentally had you sequence break.
I think so.
Alright, that's okay. Maybe go up the ladder?
Yeah, up the ladder is a good idea.
And then...
Up the ladder again.
Maybe. Yeah.
Something. Oop, yeah.
Huh.
Why do I get the feeling this is one of those areas where there's so much stuff to find and we just have to, like, explore around it all?
Try and go up another level. Welcome to the next level, said Sega.
Sega!
Sega! You are not ready.
Oh, the old PS1 commercials. You know, I remember when that came up, it took me a while to figure out that, like, the literal red E meant ready.
Yeah.
And I just thought, I was like, you are not E. I'm like, what? What is that supposed to mean?
It's clever in, like, a really terrible way. Can you make it? Is that possible, that jump?
I don't know. Yes, actually.
Interesting.
That was neat.
Up we go.
Up and away, web.
I think we're going the right way, maybe.
I hope. This place is confusing. Body.
Heyo.
King Show Hoo-ha.
An Earth-loving android almost won at a tower built by the gods. You prayed for Kanahama. Okay. I was reading the Japanese, but he actually wrote it in English, too. Nice.
What? I was trying to revive him. I didn't actually mean to take the items that time.
It's all good. Now this one's different. Notice how the head's a different shape from the drill.
Ow, ooh, ow.
Did you manage to take out, well, the core moves though, doesn't it?
It does.
Alright, that's way too bright.
You know, I'm afraid of jumping down there, meaning we have to climb all the way back up.
Agreed. I would just keep where you're at. Do you think we have enough healing items? Oh, it doesn't even matter. We have a save point.
Oh, thank goodness.
Yeah.
Oh, that felt better.
No, I like getting a save point, actually.
Me too.
You did save?
Yep.
Okay, cool. All right.
I think it's going to happen.
I think we're going to get a boss fight, and I'm thinking it might be a 2D boss fight.
Yes?
Oh, they are attacking.
That's the thing. They kind of just walked up to me somewhat passive. They didn't actually attack, so...
Yeah, once their eyes started flashing red, that they... Wow.
Get off me!
Yeah, an extra dimension would be really handy for dodging right now. They've got access to it!
I kind of got comboed around and wasn't able to use a healing item.
Combo breaker!
Here you go. Hand it off to you, sir, since I died. I didn't bother messing with the message.
No, it's all good. Commencing system check. Memory units green. Initializing tactics log. Loading geographic data. Vitals green. Remaining MP 100%. I've never actually seen MP.
I didn't know we had an MP. Just walks you right into where we were, so that's easy enough.
Oh, look, I can control Grimmar Vice. He's just being silly.
You can?
Yeah, you didn't see him? Alright, maybe watch the video next time.
Yeah, I didn't see that. Do not go further. Oh wow, he came out of the foreground.
He did. Okay. Some of us are just trying to make our way through this place.
Tell you, like, we didn't come starting any fight.
Well, us specifically. I'm actually getting the impression that maybe the androids know more, but like the other androids, like Command or whatever.
Well, that's true. Then again, this is, what, the third robot war, or the fifth one, or whatever it said?
Oh, really? No, I don't remember learning that.
Yeah, it said that during one of the cutscenes, when we were, like, early in the game.
Okay.
So it said, like, the third, or I can't remember if the third or fifth robot war.
I keep trying to hit circle when I can, but, like, I miss the prompt almost every time.
I know the feeling. It was happening to me a lot, too.
Yeah, I don't think I've actually ever successfully hit... Oh, I did there, I guess.
I did that one time because it was all, like, epic combo.
Yeah. Alright, actually, are they just going to keep infinitely spawning? Am I, like, kind of wasting time or whatever?
I don't know. They might be. Dude, I think they are. Just keep moving.
Oh, they closed off my safe point. Alright. Ah, dude.
Ooh, yeah, heal.
There we go. Nah, get away from me, man. Oh, he just... He lost his ability to move forward, I guess.
Decepticons, retreat.
That's cool.
How are you doing that?
I'm just right stick.
Dude, I didn't know you could... I didn't even realize you could do that.
Yeah.
Neat. Body.
We need a buddy. I fell in a confusing place.
Now that's funny. See, now, something that I just started to realize, any of these people we revive that help us, I never even noticed they were there. I mean, what do they do? Get killed in one hit?
No. Their body only shows up after they die. We never see them, like...
No, when we resurrect them as, like, our buddy.
Oh, yeah.
I never even noticed them after we do it.
Oh, yeah.
Seems like how fast they die.
They don't seem to last very long. Oh.
So that's why it's feeling like it's not even worth it.
Oh.
Here we go.
Oh, baby.
Oh, Lord.
Do, 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 do. Is this their king?
And it's got like a
cute
screw for a...
Hey, now. Hey.
Sephiroth again? Oh,
that's
my God.
That's a woman.
Okay.
Wait, what? What?
Are you an android or a machine?
What are you? Who are you?
Actually, I think she's an android.
That's an android.
Hi.
A Yorha-type android.
What? Alert. This unit is currently wanted by Yorha. Annihilation recommended.
Annihilation? But why?
Yeah, really.
Let's go, 9S.
To be!
Wait. I have a choice. Hold on.
Yeah. Bunker to 2B and 9S. We've picked up a signal from the black box of a fugitive known as A2. What you see in front of you is your enemy.
But
I don't feel like it is.
She deserted us. She's destroyed multiple pursuit androids. Now kill her before she kills you.
But she's not an aggressor towards us. Why should we?
Yeah. All right, hold on. I'm going to give this a moment to see if anything else happens. Because I can't... Oh, well, actually, I can pray for Max.
Well, I mean, that's something that'll kill some time.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll just receive some stuff, I guess. Will that give me some extra health? It did.
Why did you attack?
I did not attack.
Did 9S do that?
Maybe. I didn't attack anybody.
Because I wanted to, like, actually see what happened if we didn't.
No, I did not attack, for sure. All I did was retrieve the body.
Yeah, so you never hit R1?
No, never.
Hold on, I feel like there's more bodies in here than there should be.
Why did you betray us?
Command is the one that betrayed you.
And you're not using a blindfold either.
Let's go after her, 2B.
Holy cow, Pete. Holy cow.
What?
I just made this connection on the symbolism of being blindfolded.
You know, I just did too. So maybe now that she sees what's going on.
Yeah, no, she took off the blindfold, and how much you want to bet there's going to be a scene in the game where
we lose the
blindfolds. We lose the blindfolds and we know what's going on.
Very true.
That would be really cool. I guess I just only have this way to go?
I mean, where do we go?
I'm assuming I go after 2A.
Or A2?
Or A2, my favorite type of paper, yes. Or is that A5?
I don't know.
What?
Wow, so instead of butt slam, you have boob slam.
I did that somehow.
That was
Operator,
cool.
This is 9S. Patch me through to the commander.
Roger that, 9S.
I'm sorry, commander. We failed to defeat the fugitive.
I see. Well, at least you're both safe. That's an incredibly powerful unit you just faced. You
Didn't
should probably
like
keep your distance in the future.
Commander,
you're the one who told us to
A2
kill it.
Desert the force?
I'm afraid that's classified.
Of course.
Huh. 2B?
Of course
yeah.
It
is.
Let's go ask Pascal about A2.
Yes!
I was just thinking
right.
The same thing.
Oh, come on, really?
Pascal? This is 9S.
Oh, you survived! How wonderful!
Yeah, we're fine. But there's something we want to ask you about.
Of course! Anything.
Actually, it needs to be in person.
Understood. I'll open the gate we built to deter enemy invaders. You'll be able to reach the village through there.
Can I just teleport in?
I hate to repeat myself, but that's what I was just thinking.
Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna head back to our vending machine of life. Wait, what?
How do we get out of here? Wow, that's a long... you need a long... bless you. You need a long fishing line.
Yeah, I'm actually, wait. I see where I need to go. Sorry, dude.
Yeah, there's an item right there.
Yeah, I saw it. Thanks.
Okay. Bless you again. What in the world's wrong with you?
Sneezing? Oh, I don't know. It's totally a weird, unnatural function. Yeah. Come on. There we go.
Yeah, I bet you've been sneezing a lot today.
Have I?
Yeah. There you go again.
That's the first time I remember sneezing. All right, transport to... Pascal's village.
Yes.
Yeah, anytime that I think I might have a moral choice on something, I'm trying to take it. Like, so I didn't attack A2, I'm positive. All of a sudden, like, I was resurrecting the body, and I did the prey and everything, and then all of a sudden, as soon as I finished that, like...
Did the body auto-attack her?
No, that's possible. That is possible, but it's not like I can go back to an earlier save.
No, not worth doing all that.
It's not even possible.
No, that's true. There's only the one save.
Yep. All right. Yeah, see, look at Grimoire Vice. I'm making a move.
Whoa.
Yep.
That's true. Other way, ladder up.
That's right. Sorry, when I first met Pascal, it was like right in that spot.
That's true.
I'm surprised you wish to speak with me personally. Whatever is the matter?
It'll be faster if you just take a look at this recording.
Yeah, sure, whatever. Let's transfer the data.
Yeah.
I see. Information about this A2 android is indeed contained
I see. All right, thanks.
Huh. Let's stay sharp and head back to the resistance camp.
Notice we can't talk to Pascal anymore?
Well, that's because they're talking.
Ah. Oh, what's in here? There's like... There we go. I'm like literally just... There we go. Slightly out of the screen.
So back to the resistance camp, apparently.
Yep. Oh, I'm loving this fast travel, honestly.
Man, I'm so glad we had this. This is so big.
Well, yeah. I mean, it gives you that initial experience of exploring a new area, but then once you kind of have, you can just sort of skip to the meat and potatoes.
True.
I appreciate that. Life is this small. Akon is dead.
He is? I don't think so. I mean, I don't hear him around anymore, but...
I always try to make words out of
it. Why did you ask Pascal about A2?
Huh?
It's not recommended to interface with machines without consulting command.
Oh, knock it off.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
No, I suppose such intense curiosity can be admirable in its own way.
All right.
Thanks, 2B.
Still, machines are the enemy.
We
don't
got mail.
Forget it.
Should I check my mail first?
Yeah, might as well since we're right here.
Oh, come on.
Damn it.
Operator,
I mean,
6-0 to 2B.
Sorry.
It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2B. Nothing to report.
Listen,
just running
2B.
In circles.
I was looking at images of flowers today and...
Flowers?
Yeah. There wasn't much left in the bunker's records, but I found one called a lunar tear.
See, that brings back memories.
It would look really nice if you put one of those in your hair, 2B. It'd suit your stylish looks.
If I have to go through raising flowers again...
What kind of girls don't want to look good sometimes? I'll let you know if I find anything else cute, okay?
I don't need to hear about...
Operator 6-0 out.
I think she does have a crush.
She does. Well, she went from one to another.
Yeah.
Sounds like, hasn't she gone through like two or three different androids already since we started this?
I don't know. Oh, server manager, server capacity. To all users, it has come to our attention that the bunker's main server is approaching maximum capacity. Please organize your user folders and delete any old data to free up space. Additionally, there are many members who have saved large music files and entertainment videos which do not appear to be mission critical. All such data must be transferred to local storage at once.
So there's music in this universe?
I mean, I hear wonderful music in this game, but yeah.
Well, I mean, we hear this, but what about them? What are they hearing?
Now, please, you smile. Mm-hmm. You're sound. No, I don't know.
Peace out.
Onanine. Ono, peace out.
Anemone, peace out.
In fact, actually, yeah, let's go talk to Anemone.
Oh, 2B, your timing is impeccable. Our android forces currently have a carrier deployed in the Pacific Ocean. It should be back here to resupply before too long. The Resistance is assisting with the mission, so I'd like to ask you to run a little guard duty. Seriously? Dead serious. There's a stockpile of missiles down at the shoreline that needs to be loaded on the carrier. And with all the machine activity lately, we need to stay on our toes.
What's going on with
of
Nines?
Course, if you're already working on something for Yorha, I don't mind if that takes priority. Anyway, thanks in advance.
It's a camera, but all right, cool. So we're doing something with a something carrier in the Pacific Ocean.
Yeah.
Cool. How do I get there?
I don't know.
Oh wait, I should buy items.
Probably so.
For sure. It's been tough lately, but it's important to get rest. Make sure you keep your weapons in good order too.
Yeah, we're just stockpiling money. Maybe we can actually like.
Oh shoot, that's right.
The Beast Bane.
I don't think
Is that the one we hit?
I don't know.
Dude, all of those are NieR 1 weapons.
Yes, yeah, that Beastbane, Agent Overlord, and the Beast Sword. Yes, they all are. Come again.
Come again.
Thank you. Come again. Resistance member. Okay, hold on. Where's the place I buy, like...
Right there.
Buy small recovery. Ah, that's the option to do them in bulk.
Yeah, I was doing that earlier.
Okay.
Yeah, we can get large now.
Cool. Oh, you know? There we go. Look at that. Look at that. We are rolling in the healing items.
Notice we don't ever look at items other than the healing items.
I don't feel like I need anything else yet at the moment. Although,
we didn't feel like we needed chips either. Look what difference that made.
Yeah, those chips were delicious.
Got any more?
Hey, well, actually, didn't you buy some chips earlier? Like, in real life?
I bought some Gardettos.
Okay.
Combos. Hey,
check it out. There's orange on the map. Should I go ahead and do the saving, the possible save, or?
Should you?
I don't know. I feel like I did it very recently. So.
You did. Just all you did was talk to people. Yeah. Or androids.
Wait. Was that there before? Is that a?
I think that's one of those.
Oh, it's one of those something units.
Gargantuan units or Goliath.
Goliath. That's what I was looking.
You missed. It.
I'd missed hard. Interesting. Yeah, it's a Goliath unit.
Wait a minute. Is this left over from our battle?
No. Well, maybe. Actually, what?
Wait a minute. I don't remember this. Something's funny here.
Something is funny here. I'm gonna try to go up more.
I got a bad feeling. What's going on with you, Nines?
he's getting his exercise on.
Hip, whoop, hip, hip, whoop, hip.
1,000 G units obtained.
All right.
Oh, come on. But that's not like true that.
Hey, ooh, no, I thought you could jump up in there.
No, but am I going to get near the face and talk to it?
Yeah, what in the world? This is pretty bizarre.
It's got like an I'm getting this weird like Evangelion kind of vibe all of a sudden, and I don't know why.
I'm getting more Ghost in the Shell vibe out of this game.
That's true.
I mean, I joked about it on previous videos, but it's starting to feel like it.
Oh, yeah.
Not 100%, but...
Well.
From your, huh?
Alert. Targets are rogue units 22B and 64B, currently designated for detention.
Oh.
They've come for us, idiot! Prepare to engage and inform the captain!
Wait, what?
Wait, I have
to?
You're
both currently wanted by command for desertion. Disengage and surrender immediately. Shut your trap!
I can't give them a chance.
Operator 6022B.
Just trying to see.
Be aware that the following transmission is classified privilege level 5. A group of Yorha fighters deployed to the city ruins have deserted. We need you to take care of them immediately. But don't get yourself hurt, alright?
Alright, I guess so.
Fighters deserting? And attacking the resistance, no less?
Proposal. Both Yorha units should be captured and detained in order to keep collateral damage at a minimum.
Well, we don't have a capture button.
Easy for you to say.
Yeah, how?
Yeah, really.
They're not very strong, and actually, they don't feel like much of a threat.
Well, I don't think you should just walk away, either.
No.
Well, it just said they were deserters. It didn't say they were, like, top-flight security.
Yeah, I guess I'm under the impression, though, that there are other types of units besides the Yorha ones, though, for, like, androids. Like,
I don't know.
Aren't there just regular androids?
Yeah, the regular robots. You got circle on that thing, by the way.
Oh, did I?
Circle, yeah, that might be your detain button.
Oh, alright, I will try to... Where'd you see it?
When you were close to it a second ago. Like,
oh,
right
I just saw it there. Alright. That was what circle did.
Oh. Wait, did they just disappear?
Yeah. Did I actually fail to get them, or was that supposed to happen?
Something tell me that was supposed to happen.
I don't know. I actually feel like that maybe it was possible to get them.
I don't think so. That was all too convenient.
Huh.
There's something big over there, too. Look on your map.
Whoops.
Well, I just meant while you were turning the camera around, there was that big orange spot. Okay, there's a lot of big orange spots.
Yeah.
We've
got more big orange spots than Jupiter has.
I mean, where are we going?
I'm not sure. Hold on. I'm trying to get my bearings, but I suspect we're going this way.
You mean like ball bearings?
Maybe. What is that? Oh, it's just one of those things. I feel like we're going to become fugitive androids for some reason, and it's going to be because, like, command is corrupt.
Wouldn't surprise me at all.
But here's the thing, though. I'm actually starting to think it might not be that cliche. Like we'll find out that that's the case, but then it'll turn out that that's not even correct. Because there's no way it would be that simple. It's almost too obvious.
Yeah, with these games, you can never take things at face value.
Or even, the initial plot twist face value. Yeah. Ow. Yeah, seriously.
I want to heal just a little bit.
Aw, nuts. Okay.
And bolts.
Ratchet and Clank.
You might want to heal just a little bit.
There we go.
Okay. Try not to stay below half health.
Oh, yeah. That's a boar.
Just a boar. Not that it was very exciting to begin with.
It's possible to go in there? No, of course not. Of course it's not.
What's so exciting over here?
I don't know, except for the orange mark.
That's what I mean. I was like, what's the mark for?
I don't know. Maybe for boar hunting.
I don't know about boar hunting. Boar seem to be randomly everywhere. That didn't...
Does it seem like we actually have more wildlife than we initially did?
It kind of does. Though I can't help but wonder if you look up, there's a bridge up there. So where that orange might be is up there.
Brilliant.
So.
I didn't even see that. Okay, I see. So we got to scale the rooftops. And we were supposed to probably jump off of the Goliath and float up there, maybe?
I don't know. Sure. It seems like... I don't even know if we could do that.
Nah, it looks like we can scale it, though, just with this truck.
That's possible.
Indeed. Yep, that's what's going on. Cool, dude. Thanks.
No problem. I do that. These things look almost too cute to attack at times.
They do.
Wait for me. I want to give you love.
I bring you love. I bring you peace. He's bringing peace! Kill him! That was Simpsons, right?
Oh, yeah. That was back when they had Mulder and Scully on there trying to find Burns as an alien.
Yeah. Oh, shoot. All right, so... I'm actually still not clear on where I'm supposed to be going, but, I mean, this is definitely, the bridge. Is this a new area?
Feels like it.
I don't know. It just looks like the central hub to me.
What's to the right? There was a big open area.
Oh, there is. I'm just trying to make sure I'm not missing stuff over here. But, yeah, I'm going that way.
Fair enough.
Thanks for letting me know about that run, too, though. That is so useful.
It is. I'm glad I accidentally figured that out.
Alright, so this looks like it might be new.
I think it's new. Oh, there's a new,
Yep, there's a new thingy.
I kind of feel bad about killing these guys that are attacking the vending machine, because they're usually such low-level, plebeians.
Yeah, and the other thing about it is, what if they're just trying to stop the androids from getting into the area, because the androids have been killing them?
That's a good point.
It could actually be, a self-defense thing.
True.
Oh,
or they're human, or they're humans who remember vending machines.
All right, actually, this is a great spot, honestly, to stop. I did not realize that we'd gone on for 43 minutes.
That's not that bad. Come on, we've had videos that are longer than that.
Agreed. But I try to keep these in bite-sized, delicious episodes.
Maybe so, but some of your highest viewed and highest rated videos are your longer ones.
That's true, but I haven't made longer ones like that in a long time. Either way, I want to thank you for joining us, and I'd love to see you for episode 12 of Let's Play NieR Automata. It has been a blast to bring you these episodes week after week, so...
And just, you never know what's around the next corner with this, literally.
This is true, so... I'd love for you to like the video if you enjoyed it. I'd love for you to comment if you have something to say, and if you aren't subscribed and you would like to... Please do that. And
tell your friends.
Tell your friends. Tell your pets. Tell your tax collector. I don't know.
I want to tell the tax collector. I want to talk to him when it's not tax season.
Yeah. With that said, let's keep doing the thing. And later.